These are the same Republicans who said, if you mandate I wear a mask, that is a violation of my constitutional rights. Mm-hmm. So wait a minute. You can literally tell a woman what layers and garments of clothing to wear inside of a government building at her job, elected by the people. You can tell her what to wear, but no one can tell you to wear a mask for the sake of public safety. One you see as a violation of your rights, the other you see as an expression of your privilege.